So guys, I'm back. I want to apologize for being gone. I've had some things that have happened, and I just need not to take some time off, but you know, just kind of relax, I guess, a little bit. Not that this stresses me out, this doesn't. It's just that I didn't have time to put quality videos, and I would have rather waited a few days to, you know, be more productive with my videos and stuff. But now I'm back, and we're ready to play some more Tomb Raider. I got some more Assassin's Creed on the way, along with Star Wars Battlefront. Star Wars Battlefront and Fallout 4. So if you're looking forward to any of those, they're coming. Also, I will be doing the Rainbow Six Siege, and I would like to know if anybody wants to play that. I'm really down to, you know, play that with somebody. So if anybody wants to play that, we should totally do it. Okay. Oh. I need a bottle. What? Wow, how is that even fair? It's not, I'll tell you that. It's not fair. Getting a little sick, I think. Kind of sucks. Oh, yeah.
The Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers?
I like finding little artifacts like these. They're really, I don't know, they're detailed, they're exciting, you know, they're nice to look at. Here we go.
Another Soviet plaque.
I'm almost out of Russian three. Oh. So many more poison arrows. Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't have slid down. I think that's a bad idea. What's a bad idea? If anybody can tell me where that's from, oh my god, I might just give you a free giveaway. If you know where that's from, oh shit. I might give you a free something. We'll find out. See what you know. Did I really just come back down? Oh, wow. That was utterly pointless. How do I... Here we go. They're not there, actually. Here. I like how she can climb with the bottle in her hand. And it's like burning as we speak. That's some talent there, I'll tell you. Sorry if I'm coughing, guys. My throat doesn't just feel as good as it should, I suppose. I don't know what is up here now, but probably nothing.
Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the tag.
Wow. Maybe he was convicted of, like, being a soldier, I don't know. Oh, what the heck? So I did this wrong, apparently. Oh, here we go. Oh shit! Oh, she likes to go by herself. Okay, that's kind of scary. I don't understand how she can pull shit like that. Like, what the fuck? Got Mirakuru? Mirakuru in her body? Oh god. Oh shit. Okay. Damn, that was a quick reaction time with the lady. It's a good thing I upgraded that. Oh, shoot.
All sorts of artifacts. And matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really see.
Understood.
Yeah. Right here. Oh, God. Oh, he fell to his death. Nice. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, okay. What's that? Oh. Assuming at one point I gotta go back. Thought I wouldn't see ya, huh? I saw you. Damn, I need one more part. Oh,
fire! Dude. Give me suppressing fire now! Cover required.
Oh, really? I wasn't reloading. Fuck.
Advance! Cover me! I'm in striking position.
Oh! Wow, are you fucking kidding me?
Get clear!
Fuck you. You don't control me.
Fire in the hole! Cover me!
Oh shit.
Got your back!
Oh!
Got her! Take it! Give me cover in fire! What's wrong with losing this?
Oh no!
Cover me! Covering fire!
Take it!
Taking casualties!
Oh, no, under bitch! Fire. Damn, I'm using so many health packs.
Advancing! Come on! Come on! Let's end this!
Yeah, let's end it, bitch. Oh my fucking health kits, you fucking assholes. And if I don't find another one in here, I'm gonna be really mad. Alright, I need another health kit for sure. Oh, snap. One of us, huh? Assuming my way up is this way.
Lara, Are you there? I'm pinned down, Laura. You need to get out.
Jacob!
Oh, shit.
Let me see that activity log.
Oh, shit.
I think it mentioned safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The bull must have...
We got incoming!
Oh, God. Oh, no!
I'm in a flanking position!
Under fire! Fuck.
Fire in the hole!
Fuck! Damn, if I could hit him through that wall, that'd be so cool.
Flush her out!
Oh! Yeah, you didn't make it. Sorry about that, boy. Damn, I might be able to open this really cool ass safe. Shit. Reload my pistol.
We got a fight.
Man down.
Oh, shit. Oh, come on. The fucking house is on fire now, really? Do I need all this ammo? Let's go. Oh, great.
This whole place is going up!
Fuck. God, bitch.
We got a man down.
Come on, motherfucker. Alright. Give me all this ammo. Damn, why is it there's always something gonna fucking blow up in this game? Okay. Oh! Jesus, that's so creepy.
Advancing! Cover me! Laying down covering fire!
No.
I have visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Fuck. Fucking
I got an angle.
At least they don't have fucking guns and they're all slow.
Take the casualty!
I've got her!
Oh.
She's flanked! It's over!
Bitch! Oh, no. Molotov just in case, you never know. Up we go. Oh, I was like, what the fuck was I thinking when I jumped on you?
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks.
I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.